Security to maintenance. Y'all down there in the basement still working?
Security to maintenance. Come in, come in. You know, I would like to get out of here sometime tonight. Copy that, over.
What the hell?
Taking me out tonight, Jed. I had a real swell time.
Yeah, sure thing, Suv.
I was real surprised when you asked me to go study with you. I wonder what the girls will think. Looks like I'll be the new envy of the squad. Although, when you told me you were taking me to your cabin in the woods, this isn't quite what I imagined.
Yeah, I'm just really glad we made state.
I'm cold.
I gotta piss. Yep. There you go.
Ladies and gentlemen, we interrupt this broadcast to bring you breaking news. We've just received reports that a mental patient has managed to escape from the high security wing of the Mountain Valley Mental Hospital. There are unconfirmed reports
Jen,
that
are you hearing
nine
this?
Members of the staff may be dead or injured.
Turn that off, will ya? You're gonna kill the mood.
We're hearing right now, the escaped patient is considered extremely dangerous and manhunt is currently underway. Again, we're just getting reports of a patient breakout at the Mountain Valley Mental Hospital, and a deranged criminal is now on the loose. The identity of the patient at this time is still unknown, but we're told...
This just in. There's a serial penny thief on the loose, and he means business.
Jed, knock it off. This is serious. That mental hospital is not far from here.
It's unclear at this point just how he was able to escape. Early reports indicate he was able to disguise himself as one of the construction workers working on renovations
that.
At the hospital. This occurred during a power outage that occurred.
No, Jed, let's just get out of here.
A doctor arriving
from the night
shift found the scene and notified authorities. He described it as a horrific bloodbath. The identity of the patient at this time is still unknown, but we're told the escaped maniac has a long history of violent and deranged behavior.
Jed, get back here. I'm starting to get scared.
Many of the victims appeared to have received attacks to the head with a bludgeoning instrument of some kind. The attack at the hospital took place only a short time ago. He is likely to still be in the nearby area. We advise everyone to remain inside
Jed,
and lock all doors
and windows. Jed, this isn't
funny.
You're drunk.
Police are calling for an immediate
curfew. Drive me home.
Be on the lookout again, an alert tonight matching the description of anything suspicious at all.